Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about gastrointestinal hormones of miscellaneous family. Okay, miscellaneous family. First, motilin. Structure and source. It is a polypeptide hormone containing 22 amino acids. It is secreted from the anterior chromaffin cells and Mohs cells. Present in the mucosa of all parts of the gastrointestinal tract. Except esophagus and rectum. It acts on G protein coupled receptors on the enteric neurons. Okay. Structure and source. It is a polypeptide hormone containing the 22 amino acids. It is secreted from anterior chromaffin cells and Mohs cells. Present in the mucosa of all parts of the gastrointestinal tract. Except esophagus and rectum. It acts on the G protein coupled receptors on the enteric neurons. Next, functions. It causes the contraction of intestinal smooth muscles and therefore increases the gastrointestinal motility, especially in the interdigestive phase. It is a major regulator of migrating motor complex that regulates the gastrointestinal motility between meals. And secretion of motility, and the secretion of motilin is decreased following ingestion of a meal, and its concentration remains low until the digestion and absorption of that meal is complete. Then the concentration increases and activates the migrate motor complex that sweeps and cleans the intestine. Thus, it prepares the intestine for next meal. See once again. Functions of motilin. It causes the contraction of intestinal smooth muscle and therefore increases the gastrointestinal motility, especially in the interdigestive phase. It is a major regulator of migrating motor complex MMC that regulates the gastrointestinal motility between the meals. The secretion of motilin is decreased following ingestion of a meal, and its concentration remains low until the digestion and absorption of that meal is complete. Then the concentration increases and activates the migrate motor complex that sweeps and cleans the intestine. Thus, it prepares the intestine for the next meal. Next, applied physiology of motilin. Okay. Erythromycin can be used in the patients having hypermotility of gastrointestinal tract, as this antibiotic and its derivative bind to motilin receptors and facilitate the intestinal motility. Okay, see once again applied physiology of motilin. Erythromycin can be used in the patients having the hypermotility of gastrointestinal tract, as this antibiotic and its derivative bind to the motilin receptors and facilitate the intestinal motility. Next, other hormones. Neurotensin. Okay, in other hormones, neurotensin. It is a polypeptide hormone containing 13 amino acids. It is produced by the neurons and mucosal cells of intestinal epithelium, mainly in ileum. It inhibits the gastrointestinal motility but increases the ileal blood flow. Next, gastrin releasing polypeptide. The gastrin releasing polypeptide is a polypeptide containing 27 amino acids. It is secreted from non-cholinergic vagal fibers. It mediates the gastrin release via non-cholinergic vagal stimulation. The 10 amino acid residues are the carboxyl terminal of gastrointestinal peptide is almost similar to the bombenzene of amphibians. See once again the gastrin releasing polypeptide. The gastrin releasing polypeptide is a polypeptide containing 27 amino acids. It is secreted from non-cholinergic vagal fibers. It mediates the gastrin release via non-cholinergic vagal stimulation. The 10 amino acid residues of the carboxyl terminal of gastrin releasing polypeptide is almost similar to the bomb basin of amphibians. Next, somatostatin. It is a polypeptide containing either 14, that means we call this SS14, or 28, we call that SS28 amino acids, okay, either 14 or 28 amino acids. And somatostatin is secreted from the gastrointestinal tract starting from the stomach to colon, hypothalamus and D cells of the pancreas. It inhibits the gastrin secretion. Once again, somatostatin. It is a polypeptide containing either 14 or 28 amino acids. Somatostatin is secreted from the gastrointestinal tract, hypothalamus and D cells of pancreas. It inhibits the gastrin secretion. And this is also about the somatostatin. It also inhibits the secretion of VIP, GIP, secretin and motilin. Okay. It is an inhibited neurotransmitter in many parts of the brain, especially in hypothalamus and pituitary. Somatostatin also inhibits the secretion of VIP, GIP, secretin and motilin. Okay. It is an inhibitory neurotransmitter in many parts of the brain, especially in hypothalamus and pituitary. Next, guanylin. Structure and source. It is a polypeptide hormone containing 15 amino acids. It is secreted from the cells of intestinal mucosa. In human, it is produced by the Paneth cells, that means endocrine cells located in the crypt of lubricum of small intestine. Next, mechanism of action. It acts by stimulating the activity of guanyl cyclase, hence called guanylin, which increases the concentration of cyclic GMP. The cyclic GMP in turn increases the activity of chloride channels and increases the chloride secretion into the intestine. Next, functions. And guanylin increases the secretion of chloride ions into the intestinal lumen and therefore regulates the fluid movement across the intestinal tract. Guanylin receptors are present in kidney, liver and female reproductive tract. In these organs, guanylin appears to control the fluid movement and particularly integrates the action of intestine and kidney. Okay. Next, applied physiology. Enterotoxins or some strains of E. coli that cause the diarrhea have structurally similar with guanylin. They activate the guanylin receptors in intestine and produce the fluid secretion in the intestinal lumen. See once again, guanylin. Structure and source. This is a polypeptide hormone containing the 15 amino acids. It is secreted from the cells of intestinal mucosa. In human, produced by the Paneth cells, endocrine cells located in the crypt of lubricum or small intestine. Next, mechanism of action. It acts by stimulating the activity of guanylin cyclase, hence called guanylin, which increases the concentration of cyclic GMP. The cyclic GMP in turn increases the activity of chloride channels and increases the chloride secretion into the intestine. Next, functions. Functions of the guanylin. And guanylin increases the secretion of chloride ions into the intestinal lumen and therefore regulates the fluid movement across the intestinal tract. And guanylin receptors are present in kidney, liver and female genital tract, female reproductive tract. In these organs, guanylin appears to control the fluid movement and particularly integrates the action of intestine and kidneys. Next, applied physiology. Enterotoxins of some strains of E. coli that cause diarrhea and have structural and structural similarity with guanylin. They activate guanylin receptors in intestine and produce the fluid secretion into the intestinal lumen. Next, thyrotropin releasing hormone. This is structurally similar to the hypothalamic thyrotropic releasing hormone, but it does not enter the circulation. It does not produce any effect on thyroid. However, it is involved in the regulation of secretory immunity of the intestine. Thyrotropin releasing hormone. This is structurally similar to the hypothalamic thyrotropin releasing hormone, but as it does not enter the circulation, it does not produce any effect on the thyroid. However, it is involved in the regulation of secretory immunity of the intestine. Next, ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone. Structurally, it is similar to the adrenocorticotropic hormone of anterior pituitary. The function of intestinal adrenocorticotropic hormone is not clearly known. Next, ghrelin. It is a 28 amino acid polypeptide secreted mainly from the stomach. It has more systemic effects than local actions. It is a strong or exogenic agent. That means it increases the food intake by acting on arcuate nucleus of the hypothalamus. It stimulates the secretion of growth hormone from anterior pituitary. See once again the ghrelin. It is a 28 amino acid polypeptide secreted mainly from the stomach. It has more systemic effects than local actions. It is a strong or exogenic agent. That means it increases the food intake by acting on arcuate nucleus of hypothalamus. It stimulates the secretion of growth hormone from anterior pituitary. Next, peptide YY. It is a polypeptide hormone secreted from small intestine and colon. It inhibits the gastric secretion and motility. Okay guys, this is about the miscellaneous family of gastrointestinal hormones of miscellaneous family. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.